While I was gone, my friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Summary of your progress in a world. Hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Thank you. used to have a dragon egg for you, but instead I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel. Good fluid dynamic characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped.
Challenged us to a naval battle. Our speedboat versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end. Dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this egg was worth all the trouble. Thank you.
Spyro. Some of my SEAL friends are trying to take down a Rhinoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinoch in the morning.
On our beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay?
Survived that blast. It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket.
Dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinocs had this egg in his lunchbox.
That submarine if Sal hadn't tried a handbrake U-turn during an inverted barrel roll.
Hey.